الحمد لله رب العالمين
الذين آمنوا لا تكونوا كالذين آمنوا
الله المنافقين والمنافقات والمشركين والمشركات ويتوب الله على المؤمنين والمؤمنات ويتوب الله على المؤمنين والمؤمنات وكان الله غفورا رحيما. الله سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله سمع الله لمن حمده. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. استغفر الله.
والتي لم تمت في منامها فيمسك الذي قضى عليها الموت ويرسل الأخرى إلى أجل مسمى إن في ذلك لآيات لقوم يتفكرون أم اتخذوا من دون الله شفعاء قل أولو كانوا لا يملكون شيئا ولا يعقلون قل لله الشفاعة جميعا له ملك السماوات والأرض ثم إليه ترجعون وإذا ذكر الله وحده اشمأزت قلوب الذين لا يؤمنون بالآخرة وإذا ذكر الذين من دونه إذا هم يستبشرون قل اللهم فاطر السماوات والأرض عالم الغيب والشهادة أنت تحكم بين عبادك فيما كانوا فيه يختلفون ولو أن للذين ظلموا ما في الأرض جميعا ومثلهم معهم لافتدوا به من سوء العذاب يوم القيامة وبدا لهم من الله ما لم يكونوا يحتسبون الله أكبر سمع الله لمن حمده الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر السلام عليكم ورحمة الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله
اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد صلى الله وسلم عليه
الله وبدأ أولم يعلموا أن الله يبسط الرزق لمن يشاء ويقدر إن في ذلك لآيات لقوم يؤمنون قل يا عبادي الذين أسرفوا على
أولئك هم
تحبطن عملك ولتكونن من الخاسرين بل الله فاعبد وكن من الشاكرين وما قدر الله حق قدره والأرض جميعا قبضته يوم القيامة والسماوات مطويات بيمينه سبحانه وتعالى عما يشركون الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
وَهُوَ أَعْلَمُ بِمَا يَفْعَلُونَ وَسِيقَ يتلون عليكم آيات ربكم وينذرونكم لقاء يومكم هذا قالوا بلى ولكن حقت كلمة العذاب على الكافرين قيل ادخلوا أبواب جهنم خالدين فيها فبئس مثوى المتكبرين وسيق الذين اتقوا ربهم إلى الجنة زمرا حتى إذا جاءوها وفتحت أبوابها وقال لهم خزنتها سلام عليكم طبتم فادخلوها خالدين وقالوا الحمد لله الذي صدقنا وعده وأورثنا الأرض نتبوأ من الجنة حيث نشاء فنعم أجر العاملين وترى الملائكة حافين من حول العرش يسبحون بحمد ربهم وقضي بينهم بالحق وقيل الحمد لله رب العالمين الله أكبر سمع الله لمن حمده الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين
آمين
حميم تنزيل الكتاب من الله العزيز العليم غافر الذنب وقابل التوب شديد العقاب للقول لا إله إلا هو إليه المصير ما يجادل في آيات الله إلا الذين كفروا فلا يغررك تقلبهم في البلاد كذبت قبلهم قوم نوح والأحزاب من بعدهم وهمت كل أمة برسولهم ليأخذوه وجادلوا بالباطل ليدحضوا به الحق فأخذتهم فكيف كان عقاب وكذلك حقت كلمة ربك على الذين كفروا أنهم أصحاب النار الذين يحملون العرش ومن حوله يسبحون بحمد ربهم ويؤمنون به ويستغفرون للذين آمنوا ربنا وسعت كل شيء رحمة وعلما فاغفر للذين تابوا واتبعوا سبيلك وقهم عذاب الجحيم. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد صلى الله وسلم عليه.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله وسلم على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. الحمد لله، بفضل الله عز وجل وبآله coming to end the month of Ramadan is very sad, and especially tonight is the odd night, is the 23, so which is the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم as command us and told us to say the Laylatul Qadr in odd nights of the last 10 days of the month of Ramadan. May Allah Azza wa Jalla make us among those who are rushing and searching in the Laylatul Qadr. And Allah Azza wa Jalla give us among those who have found Laylatul Qadr. And Allah Azza wa Jalla forgive our sins and become free of sins. And then you will be the people of Jannah. SubhanAllah. Is the great. Tonight I will share with you the the story is very long, but I will share with you concise, inshallah, as much as I can. There was a young boy, in age of his early, he lost his father. And I want you to imagine this. A mother, a child loses his father and the wife loses her husband. And the difficulties falls onto that. On top of that, and then within that, she loses the child's eyesight. Now it's the two calamities. One is losing the husband, and the second is losing the child's eyesight. But subhanAllah, the mother has a yaqeen and trust, and she knows Allah Azza wa Jal. Those who know Allah Azza wa Jal, they always have a special connection with Allah Azza wa Jal. So, you know, she started praying and asking Allah Azza wa Jal, SubhanAllah. She never gave up. She prayed. She told the child on the process. She teached him. She was very pious, a mother. SubhanAllah, if you look to the older scholars, and this is the one I'm talking about, is the Imam Bukhari, but look at Imam Shafi'i, Ahmed bin Hanbal, all the scholars, wallahi, when you look at them in their lives, the one actually planned the seed of the knowledge is the mothers. The one planned the seed of knowledge in the hearts is the mothers. They used to take them into madrasa. So this mother, she used to prepare a child. She told him everything that she knew and the knowledge that the father left. She used to send him into the masjid in the morning. They say one day he was sitting with his teacher. So basically at his young age, very, very young, we're talking about it, it's like even he had not reached 10 years old. So he was blind. The mother, she used to take him into the halaqa. And so one of his teachers is actually narrating that his olden days, that everything was up here. It was not in the books. So he was narrating the hadith and he missed one of the chains. So this young boy raised his hand, this is not correct. So the teacher got so upset and then told him, who are you? And then this young boy insisted and telling him, you better check this chain of this hadith. So he goes back, subhanAllah, now it's here, we learn two things. The respect of a teacher, like he had told him, like, who are you asking? No, I'm just telling you to go check it, the chain of the hadith. And he goes and he checks and he found what this young boy is saying is the correct. And subhanAllah, he honored this child. And he gave him a credit, he just praised, like the student was sitting there saying, well, how can you correct the teacher? It's like you can't talk to the teacher like that. But eventually the teacher found out what the young boy was saying is the correct. So he praised the child, he said to him, you will be having, mashallah, you know, a great life. So he praised him, he told him like, mashallah, what you will have a good future. So alhamdulillah. But the point is not about his teacher, but I'm just going to talk about his mother. His mother, she insists once the child lost his eyes, she never gave up. She insists asking Allah Azza wa Jal, day and night, every Qiyam al-Layl, until Allah Azza wa Jal, they say, she saw the Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam in dream. He says, Allah Azza wa Jal felt shy, subhanAllah. Allah Azza wa Jal, Ibrahim alayhi salam, telling his mother, this Allah Azza wa Jalla restore and give back your child's eyesight back. SubhanAllah. And this is the power of the dua. After she kept asking Allah Azza wa Jalla, asking Allah Azza wa Jalla, asking Allah Azza wa Jalla, crying to Allah Azza wa Jalla at night time until Allah Azza wa Jalla showed a dream of the Prophet Ibrahim. Now the benefit of the dua, she saw the Ibrahim alayhi salam, the father of the Anbiya, subhanAllah, is the father of Anbiya. And Allah Azza wa Jal, Ibrahim alayhi salam is the Ummah. And she sees the Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam in dream, and then Allah Azza wa Jal gives the news Ibrahim alayhi salam to this mother. And says, Allah Azza wa Jal has restored and give back your child's eyesight. She couldn't wait. And she goes into the child and she wakes up and then she sees the child can see right now. SubhanAllah. How many times, right, when we see, when the calamity befalls on us, SubhanAllah, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, إِذَا أَحَبَّ اللَّهُ عَبْدًا. Listen to this hadith. إِذَا أَحَبَّ اللَّهُ عَبْدًا إِمْتَلَاهُ. The first, if Allah Azza wa Jalla loves you, when you see the calamity befalls on you, one thing you need to know, Allah Azza wa Jalla loves you. You earn the love of Allah Azza wa Jalla. SubhanAllah. And then when the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, عَجَبًا لِأَمْرِ الْمُؤْمِنِ, says, I am amazed the characteristic that the believer that have, the quality and characteristic of the believer has, he says, if the calamity befalls, he's patient. He has the sabr. SubhanAllah, he has patience and he suffered and he asked Allah Azza wa Jal, SubhanAllah, and Allah Azza wa Jal loves and he enjoys when you raise your hand and you cry to Allah Azza wa Jal and you ask Allah Azza wa Jal and ask again and ask again, SubhanAllah, the reward, asking Allah Azza wa Jal, SubhanAllah, that's what Allah Azza wa Jal, in this month, one of the verses, when he's speaking about the month of Ramadan, he says, وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي عَنِّي فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ مُجِيبُ دَعْوَةَ الدَّاعِ إِذَا دَعَانِ فَلْيَسْتَجِيبُوا لِي وَلْيُؤْمِنُوا بِي. المؤمنين لعلهم يرشدون. سبحان الله، in the month of Ramadan, Allah Azza wa Jalla speaks about وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي أو Prophet of Allah, if my slaves ask about me, وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي عَنِّي, if they ask you about me, فَإِنِّي قَلِيمٌ, I'm close to them. سبحان الله, I'm near to them. Allah Azza wa Jalla told the Musa alayhi salam, إِنِّي مَعَكُمَا, I am with you. سبحان الله, Allah Azza wa Jalla is with you. And then he hears you, and he listens to you, and he knows you. He knows all your movement, and he knows what's in your brain, what's your thoughts, and he knows what you utter, and he knows what you're going to say in the future, and he knows what you said before, and he knows all your actions, and has the knowledge about. وَلَا يُحِطُونَ بِشَيْءٍ مِنْ عِلْمِهِ, nothing encompasses knowledge. So Allah Azza wa Jalla, when you ask Allah Azza wa Jalla, SubhanAllah, the dua. My dear brothers and sisters in Islam, the dua is the weapon of the believers. And that's why Allah Azza wa Jalla told the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, says, tell my slaves, I am near, I answer. They say in the night time, Allah Azza wa Jalla calls the thuluth al-akhir, the last part of the night. He says, هَلْ مِنْ سَائِلٍ فَأُعْتِي. He says, is there anyone is asking, I will give. This is the month, and this is the night of the 23. SubhanAllah, what is the opportunity there? SubhanAllah, great opportunity for us. Standing in front of Allah Azza wa Jalla, prostrating, making the sujood, asking Allah Azza wa Jalla, in the qiyam, in the ruku', in the sujood, driving and sitting, and Allah Azza wa Jalla says, يَذْكُرُونَ اللَّهَ قِيَامًا وَقُعُودًا. And lying down, SubhanAllah, believers always up their mindful with Allah Azza wa Jalla. My message tonight is, make dua to Allah Azza wa Jalla and have the yaqeen. Any problem you have, whether it's the sickness, whether it's the family problem, whether it's the financial problem, have the yaqeen. When you ask Allah Azza wa Jalla, Allah Azza wa Jalla will answer your dua, no matter what. Just raise your hand, cry to Allah Azza wa Jalla, and Allah Azza wa Jalla will give it to you. Wallahi al-Azim, there is no doubt to us, and we don't have any doubt that Allah Azza wa Jalla loves us. And there is no doubt to us, Allah Azza wa Jalla will answer our du'as. And there is no doubt, we believe in Allah Azza wa Jalla. And Allah Azza wa Jalla is the qareeb, and yujibu da'wata da'i ila da'an. If anybody calls, he answers your call. We ask Allah Azza wa Jalla to make us among those who call Allah Azza wa Jalla. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك نشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك. And we thank the brothers, inshallah, the Burmese brothers, who those who made iftar for us. May Allah Azza wa Jalla increase your wealth and your health and your family. May Allah Azza wa Jalla give barakah in your family and your time. May Allah Azza wa Jalla give you the Jannah, inshallah, بإذن الله سبحانه وتعالى. من لم يشكر الناس لا يشكر الله. Those who will not thank the people, they don't thank Allah Azza wa Jalla. And we thank you, my dear brothers and sisters, who prepared the iftar for us. جزاكم الله خير الجزاء وأحسن الله إليكم.
وذلك هو الفوز العظيم. الواحد القهار. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين. الرحمن الرحيم. مالك يوم الدين. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. اليوم تجزى كل نفس ما كسبت لا ظلم اليوم إن الله سريع الحساب. وأنذرهم يوم الآزفة إذ القلوب لدى الحناجر كاظمين. ما للظالمين من حميم ولا شفيع يطاع. يعلم خائنة الأعين وما تخفي الصدور. يعلم خائنة الأعين وما تخفي الصدور. والله يقضي بالحق. والذين يدعون من دونه لا يقضون بشيء. إن الله سميع بصير. أولم يسيروا في الأرض فينظروا كيف كان عاقبة الذين من قبلهم. كانوا هم أشد منهم قوة وآثارا في الأرض فأخذهم الله بذنوبهم وما كان لهم من الله من واق. ذلك بأنهم كانت تأتيهم رسلهم بالبينات فكفروا فأخذهم الله. إنه قوي شديد العقاب. ولقد أرسلنا موسى بآياتنا وسلطان مبين إلى فرعون وهامان وقارون فقالوا ساحر كذاب. فلما جاءهم بالحق من عندنا قالوا اقتلوا أبناء الذين آمنوا ونستحيوا نساءهم وما كيد الكافرين إلا في ضلال. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له. له الملك وله الحمد يحيي ويميت وهو على كل شيء قدير. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا
There's no battery. It's no battery.
الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين
الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.